My boy?
Well, the thought of being a part of the circus is really exciting to me. And I've been thinking about it a lot lately. Because it seems like there's not enough magic, not enough sparkle, not enough wonder, not enough glitter, not enough hocus pocus anymore. There's not enough romance, not enough touching, not enough holding, not enough music, not enough couples dancing round the floor. Not enough birthdays, not enough Easter, not enough laughter, not enough tickling, not enough candy in the candy store. Now some people say that's foolish. They tell me it doesn't matter. But I say there's not enough magic anymore. But the circus! Now here's where the magic is!
Hey, why don't you become a clown? While we clowns deal in nothing but magic. To see those children's faces light up on their face, you feel all
warm. But there's nothing more exciting than working with wild animals. It really puts you on the edge.
On the edge? You never like flying trapeze. When you're up there, your heart is pounding and they're battling with lions.
The circus is special to each one of us, in our own way. Sawdust, spangles and dreams, romance and comedy play a part. Everything glitters and gleams under the big top and in your heart. Every adventure is at your command. Our circus fantasy is a magic land. Over the rainbow it seems is sawdust and spangles.
Some kind of hold over me, like a magnet, you attract me like steel. sounded rare, tumbling around on the ground or flying in air, or being a cloud.
Is a dry bridge making them smile?
Find a red nose and a large shoe.
No.
you get a bigger hand if you can spin in your head. Be a clown.
Animal training?
No, that's okay. But I'm interested in the trapeze.
Well, you couldn't find a better teacher.
So, what made you decide to join the circus and do all this?
Well, my sister, actually.
I've noticed her. She's very pretty. Tell me about her.
Well, she's always had this special attraction to the circus.
Baby cried the day the circus came to town. that she didn't like parades just passing by her. So she painted on a smile and took it with some clown. And she danced without a net upon the wire. I know a lot about her, 'cause you see, baby is an awful lot like me.
Special magic in our lives, and I just haven't found anything else that compares to the circus.
Well, what about your sister?
Oh, she's really nice. You ought to get to know her. Look, I'll see you later.
Thanks.
So, what have you decided, my boy?
That there is magic everywhere I turn. I don't know what to do.
Well, you know, it doesn't matter what you do. It's how you go about doing it. You know, real magic isn't found in an animal cage or on a high wire. It's right here. In your heart.
Spirit moved me every time I knew you, whirling like a cyclone in my mind. Trapeze lady, angel of my lifetime, answer to all answers I can find. Baby, come into my arms and let me know the wonder of all of you. Baby, I want you now, and hold on fast. Could this be the magic at last? Meets the sun. I could love you, build my world around you, and never leave you till my life is done.